What is the final gear ratio? It is the ratio of the drive shaft, or transmission output shaft, to rear wheel revolutions. 3.5 revolutions of the drive shaft for each revolution of the wheel equals 3.5:1 final drive ratio. Gear ratio, the gear ratio is defined as the input speed relative to the output speed. It is